back at it again, doing some stuff, doing some things, and today we're going to play a little Diablo. It was going to start about 20 minutes ago, but some other things came up. Just looking into some personal matters and going from there. So now I did say we were going to start off playing our barb. So I'm just going to give it a moment here. I'm going to use the bathroom, wash my hands, and I'll be right back. Sorry, and we are back. Okay, yeah, cool. So I don't know if I'm probably gonna do Whirlwind. I would think Sharding Barb would be okay, but it's gonna be very, very hard to play any other Barb other than Shouting. At the start of this, due to the fact that it is just ridiculous. We're gonna call him. Okay. No. We're gonna call him a troll peon. Because why not? You gotta start somewhere. Okay. And we'll go right here. Play. Oh man. So good day indeed. Oh man. It's been one hell of a day. Three. greetings, my butt. Okay, let's see. Here's the shared queue. All these other things. Yeah. Okay. Just looking to see what I have, what I don't have, what I need, what I don't need, what I need to do, so on and so forth. Okay, so I'm going to just get rid of this right off the bat, because we don't need it. And let's go. Let's try to see if we can save up a little money.
Beware foul demons and beasts.
Oh god, range. Come here, you. Respect my gangster. Oh, wait. So, let's go to the audio and turn this down just a little bit. Alright. Before I go on the Den of Evil, I try to be... Oh, what is that? Ain't gonna hurt nothing to have a little armor on. I'll sell it, maybe. What is this? Oh. Okay. Let's just make sure that the den is not over on this side. Since there's... I hate when they do this river crap. That's a pain in the butt. The gluteus maximus. Also known as the derriere. And oh, good stamina, nice.
I need a key.
I'm trying to figure out, are lock chests actually worth it in some weird way? But I don't think they are. Oh god, I can issue. Come back here. Cool, I got one. I'll definitely take that. Heck yeah. level 6. Heck yeah. Sweet. That's going to make life a little bit easier. A little more. Come on. Please. So the Den of Evil's not over here. Damn it. Ugh. Come here. Come here. Let me smack you. So this is going to be kind of a difficult playthrough. Yeah, so I would have walked into that by now, so that's... And I like maces because of flails and stuff like that. And I forget how much strength you need, but... Alright. 8, 10. Okay. I'm not going to put any points in just yet. So I can go and see what scepters we have. I'm hoping that something drops, but I'm having no luck on the drops right now. I can put into, however, I need skills. I can put into, however, combat mastery. Yeah, stun. We'll get this at 3. We're gonna put into maces because I know I want to go maces. Maces are OP. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna say they're OP, but they do a lot of damage. I like them. I don't like using swords. If I'm gonna play a barbarian, I want like a mace. Swinging them around a mace. Smacking you in the face with a mace. Call you a mace face. Of course, with swords, you can get like the steel on one hand and then the something else on the other, but. Alright. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's see. One here, one there. We'll try to get two sockets. That's what we'll go with. And I like to have fire in one hand and poison in the other, I think. Ooh. Well, we'll take that. Yeah. Get wrecked. Okay. I think at 9 or I think 8 is when I'll put into my first shout, because I won't need it. Not yet. Maybe at 7. We'll see. Oh, goody. What is this? Well, club is kind of a maze, I think, right? Perfect. Oh my god. Come here, you. Hey. Come here, you. Smack you, too. And then we'll put another point into Mace Mastery. And then, like I said, I think at 5 we'll get this. Because I definitely want to get this right here. Nah, we don't need 5 potion, but fine item, maybe. We'll see. We'll see. I'm not going to worry about that stuff just yet. I have 2. Oh, I wonder if I can get put into 2 clubs. Gems or not gems, but okay, perfect. All right. I can't carry you. Well. One of six, 19. Fast attack speed. Huh. I'm just curious, does this put into my, no, this isn't, clubs aren't maces, right? Yeah, they are maces, so why is it not putting into that? I'm just going to see something. Oh, yeah, it does. I was like, what? What's happening here? So, let's go ahead and, yeah, shut up. Don't tell me how to, live, do whatever I want. Eat all the cookies I want, drink all the drink I want. Do what I want. Do what I want. Okay. Okay. And I still haven't found the Den of Evil. Like, is it over here? Because I'm all full up on goofy items. Okay. Like, seriously, where is it? Alright, so, amulet, I'll definitely... Yeah, we'll take that. Attack rating, thank you. Like, where is this den? You gotta be kidding me. Is it in the center? I probably rock right past it and I didn't even notice it. That would be me to walk right past it too, just like. Like, I don't know where the heck it is. Like, are you kidding me? Okay. It feels like it should be here. No. Okay. Is it? Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so let's just go ahead and drop that. And hopefully we can go back, look at some stuff. Hopefully find some gems, find some socket stuff, because we need the damage. But I think poison and fire would be good, or poison and ice. Or fire and ice, maybe? Okay, thank you. Okay. I don't think I'll be using mana pots just yet, but, you know. Alright. That is actually worth a lot. Okay, let's look at the weapons. They're gonna shaft me, right? Of course. Really? I'm not gonna get anything, huh? You want 2,000 for that, you piece of poo-poo. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. So, let's go ahead and get, how much do I have? 630? We can get one of these and one of these. Then I can just go and. Alright, perfect. I think we'll be fine for now. But, oh, let me look and see what I need for those scepters anyway. Because that's what I was looking at. So I need a level 6 and 25 strength. That's perfectly fine. Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. Okay. All right, let's go. It's gonna be a slow ass playthrough because there's nothing I can do to go any faster than this. All right. I'm gonna finish cleaning up everything up here and then I'll come back down. That way I'm not. Wait, is that two? That's a two slot thing. Perfect. Ever watching, thank you for watching. My name is Trogo and I appreciate you. Much love, much love. Hopefully you're lurking in the chat. You know I like it when you lurk like that. I don't know. Okay. Oh, for this holiday season, Santa will bring me okay. Ooh, ring, we'll take it. Femination potion. Gosh dang it. Yeah. Look at that. Look at me go. I look like a freaking boss. Take that stamina potion and sure, why not more energy, because that's great. 5 to 15 damage. Okay, beep. Okay, let's go ahead in here. Can I get this minion before he hits me? Yeah, I can. Alright. Okay, so I said at 3 we'll put into this. Bash. I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but let's bash. Yeah, it was a good idea. Bash the snizzit out of that guy. Alright. I want to say more vitality. I'm only gonna bash when I need to, type deal. I don't think I'll need to do anything else, just because it does a lot of damage. Because that sucks. Okay. Hopefully everyone's having a good day, good night. Hold on, I gotta change the music down in my head. This is like, it's really loud. Okay. Cool. Jerk face, I swear. Okay, all right. Can I just kind of... Perfect. Okay. Chopez. Yeah, we'll be picking up that amulet, buddy. Yep. Come back here, you. Yeah, okay. And where's that Chip Topaz? Yeah, alright, let's go on back. Okay. So, that was not worth it. This costs 80. All right, whatever. Let's just lightning res. Okay, I'll take that. That's actually not bad. That's how much was this? I don't. Yeah, okay. I got a few for that. 3 and 4. Okay. All right. Maybe this will be. I mean, it's better than nothing, I suppose. Alright. I'm gonna do this just because I have to bash a whole bunch. And this is gonna sound weird, but. Oh, no. I'm gonna buy a few of these and put 2 of them in here. So there we go. Yeah. There we go. And we'll keep that. And then my Topaz. That. Okay. We got a skill. Okay, cool beans. What's our level? We're at 4. Yeah, combat mastery. Let's go. Right into that. perfect. I gotta go look at those scepters and see if there's any good scepters, but I'm just checking to see if there's any. That wouldn't be bad. 10 to cold. Yeah, that'd be nice. It's 150. That would be great. I already have my thing, so. Yeah, I definitely got that. Especially for that amount. That's not bad. A little cold res would be great. Go over here, and then I'll go check those scepters. Weapons. I mean. So let me go see if I'm right about this. If the scepters should do more damage than these clubs, I just need, if I'm right. Okay, so yeah, 6 to 11. Oh, yeah, they damage these clubs, definitely. I just need some. I just need some gray ones. Alright, let's shop some clubs. Okay, what you got for me, boo? Just give me some gray ones. I won't even care. Okay, that's not what we want. That's better, but just gray. Nothing special. It's not doing the way I want. Let's just do this a few more times here. If I can get one or two clubs, I'll be greatly happy. I got a pain in my chest. I kind of riff. One more time. And if not, then we're just going to keep them moving. Okay. Much better. But, yeah, I'm not going to spend $2,800 on this scepter. Much better though. 6 to 11. So much better than 1 to 6. But, I mean. Whatever. Let's just keep going. Okay. Oh boy. You dare. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna fight everything out here because I'll be here all dang day fighting stuff. Just boss groups is what I want. Maybe that potion right there. Okay, none of those are boss groups, so. I mean, unless the game's gonna give me something I want, I mean. Okay, no. Rockin' at you. No, go away. Okay. Get wrecked. Okay, so how did she hit me from back there? I'll never know. Perfect. Okay. Okay, what is this? Is this the Stony Fields? Perfect. Alright, let's try to see if we can find the, let's see, that's dope. Nope. I am not having any luck finding, okay, so, we found our boy, Rakanichu here, or whatever his damn name is. Just trying to find the way portal. Oh my god. I'm so thirsty. Oh. Oh my god. No, 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 no. just dropped my phone. Water flew everywhere. Oh my goodness. That shit out of here. Yeah, so delicious. Cool. Nice waypoint, nice. I'm not finding any gems. Like, I used to find a lot of gems when I play other classes, but I'm finding them when I want them. Because this will make this so much easier. If I like two red gems or two blue gems, just gems. I need to find them. I got one so far. I found the chip skull. I should have picked it up so I could just sell it, because that's like 500, I think. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that bash is doo doo caca. What? I don't remove my things. Oh, I did pick up the skull. Cool. All right. Okay. Alrighty. So. Key. Okay. Ooh. Man, I will say I'm getting lucky on that aspect. Like, I'm not having to buy stuff like that, except for the one. How much money do I have? Alright, no, go back up in here. So wait, the stony field, okay, I'm good. Oh no. No. Okay. I hate these archers. These archers are no bueno, and there's so many of them. Right here at the start of the damn level. let's go back right quick. I see what I need. I need my potions. Sell for. Okay. 500. I almost got my money back for that. So if I get more than one topaz, I'll put some stuff in, but as of right now. I guess I could put that life belt on. No, let's not do it without any of this. Let's, except for that. That's coming home with me. Except for that. 5 and what is it? 6 and 5? Yeah. I'm not gonna try to flex that. That's not gonna be helpful. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Gonna slowly part. I'm gonna get this up to 40, I think, 45, and then I'm gonna get that up to dex up to 30, 35. Yeah. And war cries. Is that 6? Taunt, shout. I don't really need that stuff just yet. Okay, we should be 5. Put another into mace mastery. Yeah, how you like them apples? It's not cheating, it's just chucking a few potions at people that hits. I consider that a win-win. And I'm hoping I'm going the right way. Because I've just been kind of going. Perfect. Just whap that. Uh-oh. Okay, can you... Okay, that didn't kill. It's kind of hard to run past as a barbarian... But Okay, I just gotta see something. What is my... Determine how well you hit. Yeah. Okay. That didn't tell me how hard I'm hitting them, or... Oh, good, I went the right way. Dark woods, yay! So, there's a few things we're gonna do in here. Okay. Perfect. Okay, minions? No minions. Okay, good, we found him right off the bat. Oh, man. We found him right off the bat, along with everybody and their mama. Get off of me. Okay. Just gotta go look for a waypoint. I found what I needed to on that end. Okay, perfect. Okay, I didn't mean to hit him, but alright. Okay. Get off of me. Alright, okay, this... I don't want to fight all of you, but go away. Okay. Okay, that was horrible. I shouldn't say that was horrible, but I want to fight all those people. I really don't. Okay. Okay, just come on. I just want to find the waypoint. Okay, fine. Waypoint up here. I will say that this guy down here drops a lot of stuff, whatever his name is, drops a lot of stuff for the, no, I'm going to kind of just, there we go. Yeah, thank you. Anywho, he drops a lot of stuff that a warrior would like, if you can get it. I think he's the gentleman, he has a high chance of dropping... that one set, I can't forget the name for a barbarian, if I remember correctly. Okay, cool. Okay. Alright. So, we're gonna just have to kill all of them. Okay, maybe not. Okay. Rude. You bastards. The minute you drop trip stuff, you know you're going down. Stop shooting me. Damn spear. I don't want a damn spear. Alright. Come on. Superior jawbone. We'll take that. Is it a two? No. Stupid. Ugh. Okay. Just tell me let's go. I feel every piece of that disrespect. Alright, okay. Alright. Okay, so... Where is the one dude at? Like... Alright. Alright, so since he's not here, I ain't gonna fight it. I'm just gonna keep him moving. And let's go look for the waypoint in here. In the Black Marsh. Yeah. Thank you. Just kind of no can't quit. No not a water. All right, cool, we'll just press that once. Okay, perfect. Rockin' at you, go away. Missed. Oh no. Oh no. All right. Okay. All right. Well, that takes care of that. Okay. Yeah, bop. Sock 'em boppers. Ooh, chip diamond. Definitely take that. If you start taking too much damage, I'm gonna need to protect my body. Yeah, we gotta get the other scepters, because these are not doing enough damage, in my opinion. Alright. Okay, let's. Yeah, this is not doing enough damage. Okay. 67. Cold resistance. I mean. I do need Covres, and I can hold on to this cap a little longer. Am I six yet? Yes, I am. Okay, perfect. Get that out of here. Much better. That's going to do a lot more damage. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I need any more those, but some of those I will need. Okay. What was this? 35 strength. We can do 35 strength, right? And then, okay, I do want to get this up to, I want to say 25 dex, maybe 30 dex I think I need. I can't remember how much you need for a flail, but I know you need like 42 or 45 strength, and I definitely want to do at least 45 in the dex. But, yeah. Okay, so, I don't need any of this. What about war cries? How about skills? Oh, I can get leap. Frenzy. Interesting. One moment. All right. We will be rocking Double Swing. Yeah, it's a pretty good smooth. Yep, yep, yep. We do need okay. Come on. Game, please. Like, 4,000. I mean, I don't mind it. I just want some cheap ones. Like cheap, cheap. Like, they don't have to be great. Just... ugh. Woods. No, I think I need the Stony Fields. Yeah, that's what I need. Okay. Up to where we go. Up here. I'm going to take this to make an F1 for now. How much of the mana does this cost? Oh, 2 mana. That's not bad. Okay, cool. Okay, let's see here. I mean, for right now, yeah, until I can get something else, yeah, I'll rock that. Because I am struggling to do the damage right now. But I can make that up once I start getting drops of stuff. Ah. Decker Kane, if you value your blah blah blah. Let's go with All right. Come here. Okay. 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 Okay, how much is this doing to him? Nothing. Not a damn thing. Ooh, yeah, let's not fight, old boy. Aha! Yeah, let's just go. Yeah. No need to fight him. Without being a coward, I mean smart. I mean, more likely we're probably going to end up being a singing barb. That's me being real. Okay. Attack rating is nice. We have our things we need. What is this? Cold res. This gives cold, lightning, and fire res. Yeah, I won't be taking his head off for a hot second. Oh, yeah. Hell's yeah. Another caster ring. Okay, well, fair enough. Guess we are gonna be a caster. I mean, I did say I wanted to play excuse me, a singing barb, but I didn't think they were gonna, you know. I mean, 6 to 11. I guess for now, this will work until I can get and even then, I don't think that even like if there were two of these, that'd be 2 to 16. Yeah, we'll keep shopping for stuff, but. So, yeah. Pretty stoked about this. And let's just move these chip topaz on over. And we'll put this up here in the corner as well. Okay. So now let's go to the Dark Marsh, which, like I said, we didn't find the, we didn't find the thing for it, so. Excuse me, pardon me. Thug life coming through. I still haven't found these things. Like, where do they go? It's locked. Like, I don't know. Like, they, like, despawn? I don't know. I'll probably farm for them off stream, to be honest with you. Okay, come on. Alright. Archer, so you can like suck it. You like suck it so hard. Okay. Alright. Cool. Alright. Okay, just dodge the archers. Like, what the fridge toast? Oh, man. Maybe I get lucky and it'll all be on the same side. Okay, it's a jawbone. Ah. Oh, that's that mace mastery, right? If that was, had Howl and then like 2 to Mace Mastery and with 2 sockets, that'd be baller. I would totally rock that. Okay. Sorry. Thirsty. Okay. Okay. Another one. No. Archers. Screw off. God damn it. Okay. Don't need that. That's good that there's experience shrine right there. Okay, let's just kind of wait until this. Oh, no, you don't. Time portal. Thank you. Oh my god, this is actually, this is good. This is good stuff. Alright. Heck yeah. I can come out, hit that up, go straight in. I think the whale stays. Pardon me. Dude, please. Okay, I just want to see something. All right, okay. What was I doing? Got distracted. Oh no. Okay. Alright. Okay. Nope. Yeah, that's just undead ghosts. No, thank you. Thank God he didn't, like, poison me. I mean, curse me, because I would have lost my little thingy. Okay, so I need to put into Dex. Because, I mean, yeah, my life is okay for now, but I definitely need to put into Dex. I'm level 7, so I'm just going to do that right quick for a second. And we're going to put in a double swing all the way up until 11, I think, because... YOLO. Okay. Alright, let's go down. And let's see if we can find like a little boss group, because I'm feeling myself right now. Just a quick little... Oh, God. Okay. Okay, could what? You bastards, quit killing me. Okay, I can't throw that again. Damn it. No, I want to kill this boss group. You know what? Let me sell this jawbone. Damn it. Ridiculous, like, ridiculous. That's so unfortunate. Oh, man. I need to get me one more stack of, one more of these potions, strangling gas potions, because I'll probably be using this for a hot minute. It's coming in handy. It's coming in clutch in those situations where, okay. Perfect. I will take that WAP any day. Want an energy? You're such a crappy amulet. I am feeling my one that I have here. I don't know where I got it from, but I got it. And again, I'm gonna go and just look for a quick little boss group to put those in my hand, because this seems to be working better than with the maces. Nope. Sorry, not the boss group I want, or the boss group I need. It's like, nah, I'm good. Thank you, though. I appreciate you. Appreciate you. Appreciate everything you stand for. Not today. Yeet. Okay. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay, so... She had multi-shot? Nah, we're good. I'm trying to come in here and see what note short staff. Tarjay. So, in the corner here. Come here, you. Try it. Tear ruin. Hooty hoo. So get ready to see a bunch of her, cause we're going to farm the bejesus out of her. We sure are. Save an exit. So yeah, we're about to farm her. Look at that sexy man there, looking all confused and whatnot. Oh, sorry, buddy. I was drinking something there, so I gotta see what I need for stealth. I forget what I need for the stealth. It's Tel and F. So let's go get ourselves a Tel F rune. I think right there, that just gave us a good amount. And then I want to say we needed 10 points. We are level 8 now. So, let's see, level 8. Where do I go from there? We're going to do, and then we'll do strength twice, and then we'll do fatality a little bit. But, yeah. Oh wait, I'm doing this backwards. I gotta there we go. What is this? A tile rune? Tier. Boo. That's not the rune we want. Let's see. We'll sell this. We're getting runes, diamond chips, stuff, but not what we really want here. Oh yeah, sure, why not? Oh wait, 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 wait. Let's see. Oh my god, perfect, yes. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Like, you guys know what I mean, like that is spectacular. Reason being why this is so great compared to this is this is 5 to 10, this is 6 to 11. Fast attack speed. And I can put two of any ruins I want in there. So if I find a ruby, it goes in. I can go row row. I'd rather put two rubies in there. That is just nice. And I could have sworn. Maybe not. Okay. Yeah, that feels good. Okay. I could have uh-oh. Does it respawn in a different area? Oh, this isn't single player, that's right, so it's not gonna be the same spot. Darn. That's alright, I guess I couldn't be mad about it. Okay, well, this is definitely a boss group. Come here, you. Just give me two fire rubies. That's all I want. Jawbone. I will sell it. It's pretty small. Where'd it go? I saw it. Okay. Okay. Definitely gonna take that. Yeah. So that put a damper in the plan a little bit. I literally thought I was going to have, this is, takes me to the island, right? The tomb, whatever. Yeah. Ow. Okay. Okay, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? There we go. Way farther this time than last time. That's okay. Game, you can't stop me. At least I like to think you can't stop me. Woo! Okay. Okay. I made a mistake here. I got excited because I'm ready to farm. And when you're online, it's a little harder to farm. Okay. Okay, perfect. Wait. Just in case, there are two scepters in here that are smexy. I mean... yes, there is. Come here, you... Perfect. This is what I've been looking for. Oh yeah. So I'm level. What level am I again? Forgot to put points in. I am level 8. So yeah. Okay. Oh god damn it, I did it again. I just want to point out how it's not my fault that I can't remember to repair this. Alright, I blame someone other than me. That was two portal things for that. And it still didn't repair it! Are you kidding me? Ugh. No, don't reset. I just need to get me another strangling gas potion. Okay, nothing there. Those can be worth something, but nah. Okay, this is just dodge that guy. Let's go down. All right. Okay. This is what it's like to play a barbarian, huh? Let's take this key. Why not? What do I got to lose? Okay. Alright. Okay. There we go. Rings and whatchamacallits are what you want. Everything else is kinda sus. Like, that is pretty cool, I guess, at the start. But I got caster rings, so so I'm going to rock that for a bit. And we're level 9, so we'll go with strength, I guess. And then level 9, we should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see, dex 10. Yeah. Strength and then 10 strength. So, and then, here we go. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Just run past them. I'd like to find some large charms too, but I haven't found any of that. That's alright. I'm not going to be mad about it. Good things come to those who wait. No. Okay. No. This is a minion. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Cool. Oh no. Well, no wait. I think I have decent dex so I can hit them. Oh, chipset fire. That's a push in the right direction. Okay. Another strangling gas potion. Thank you. You ask for it and you shall receive it. Yeah. Alright, let's get like 2 colds and 2 poisons, or 2 fires and 2 poison. Okay. Let's see. Cold. Yeah, we'll put cold in this one. Oh, didn't mean to throw those so much. Come on. Okay, let's just run past that. There we go. Come on! You gotta be kidding me! I definitely don't want that, so. Alright. Oh, it's not gonna be worth very much because of what it is. Save an exit. Mm. So I do have another ruin. This tile F is what you need for so we just need a tile room. We have a rile room. Okay. That's a push in the right direction. And this wouldn't be bad if I was playing a druid, but I would rather that be tornado, but it is what it is. I'd rather have the dex right now. I don't need the caster rings. I know that seems like a crazy idea, but trust me, you do want them. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah, I got plenty of money. So, like I said, get used to seeing this. Perfect. All right. Let's go to Black Marsh. Yeah. All right. Okay. Gonna kind of hold that for a minute. All right, what is that? Walking shrine. Oh, I was hoping that would be like another cold one. Have a cold in one hand, poison in the other is what I want. I don't mean to throw these, but. Whatever, whatever. Okay, let me just turn them off. There we go. Oh, that I did mean to throw. Okay. Ring, we'll take that. What is it? 3 energy. Yeah, we're gonna sell that. Hopefully, there we go. Yeah, how you like them apples, huh? Oh, wait. Yeah, wait, you're a minion. Come back here. Minions has got to get dealt with. Okay, cool. Everything else I can kind of like do without, but I want that minion. Yeah. Wait, are you a minion? Yeah, you're one of the minions. Perfect. 10 strength. Yes, but 5 in strength. And then come over here. Double swing. Hit points are not becoming a problem just yet, but I did a little hit points at the beginning, so I think I'm fine. yeah. Minions are the greatest. You get so much level from them, so that's why you should definitely hunt down minions. Champions are next, but minions are the best. And it has to say minion. It can't say anything else. Alright, if I have an attack rating ring, that'd be great. Nope. No, I don't want that. Actually, for now, yeah, that'd be fine. And I could do that. Nope. I refuse. No. Wait, no. Any other minion? No. I'm just gonna wait for this to kind of fall off of me. Perfect. It did. No. Archer. Pardon me, Archer. Ain't nobody got time for that. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Yeah. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, I'm gonna walk in here, see there's a boss. Chipped emerald, yeah, I want it poisoned, so. Perfect, yeah. Told you, man, you ask in this game, you shall receive. So let me give him one more chip, one more sapphire, and we'll be good to go. Can I get this out of my inventory? Thank you. Yeah, they should hopefully die. I gotta learn to throw it at my feet. There we go, yeah. Come here, you. Come here. Oh my god. Look, we all know I'm gonna, like, regulate on all of you. Just come out in an orderly fashion. Come out with your hands up. Yeah, alright, cool. I gotta take stock of the runes I got. So, yo, this is pretty sweet. Like, the damage has now gone up just because of the poison. Poison on one, ice on the other. Alright. Okay, we got a Neph. I don't think I need a Neph run. I got an Ith again. I think I gotta have a Tel. Another Neph. can't use any of these just yet right now. One route. So we're not going anywhere until we get those ruins. Heck no. And then we'll keep that. I'm so hopeful that we'll get better stuff. You know. Wrong spot. Got for me. Nothing there. Alright, this will take me to go around there. Yeah, okay. No. No minions there. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Come on. Alright, so this will take me over to... Do not tell me there's like... Oh no. Wait, what? Time on Highlands? What? Rackety Chew. I did not get stamina pots, and this is what happens when you don't. Okay, cool. Perfect. I'll take that amulet, though. Alright, let's go down. We are level 11, so we're going to put points into dexterity, because I think I'm not hitting enough. You don't need a lot of dex, but you gotta have points in the dex. And then I think after this, I'm gonna put points into vitality and mace mastery. I think this will be the last point I put in the double swing for a hot minute, because I want to get mace mastery, because that's gonna be more beneficial than anything else right now, in my honest opinion. Okay. So yeah, so we're going to get last point of this, just 6, and I want to see the mana cost is 0.7. It doesn't cost really anything. If I get anything for like killing something, you get mana back. Okay, are these like minions? No, they were just sneaking up on me. Jerks, I swear, all of you. What is this? Lightning res, wand of strength. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but... Alright, I think they should be... Okay, cool.
I am overburdened.
Yes, indeed. I don't mind being overburdened with pots. I can just drink those and that'll be that. Strengthening gas potion. Well, ah! I meant to click that in the inventory the correct way. Get out of here. Perfect. No, no, no. Come on, come in here. I wish you would come in here. Oh, this sucks. Your arch nemesis. And there's no way I can make it without being frozen. God damn it. Okay. Okay. God damn it. Yeah. In your face. Charge. Go for it. Yes. That's sad, you have to charge. Oh, man. Okay. Charge, swing like a madman. Yeah, it doesn't really cost next to anything to swing this now, so. Yeah, I can save my mana for other things. Double swing again. Nice. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. All right. Okay, so is there? Okay, come here. I see you. No, no, no. Okay. Yeah, come here. Okay. No, you don't. Oh no, 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 no. Did I use all my pots? No, I didn't. Did I? Oh, I did. That sucks. Alright, okay. I guess I'll use fulmination potions then. Yeah, they're not as good. They're sus. It's okay. I'll just save for the boss room. Eagle orb, that sells for a lot. Well, not a lot, but it sells. Hopefully that'll sell. Alright. Whiz by that. I kinda could go frenzy with this if I really got to it. And I guess what I could do is get a weapon, like get the, God, what is it called? Not the Heart of Oak, but there is a weapon you could get, I think, for early on that would be really, really helpful for this class. And I want to say, what the hell is it called? It's like a three flail thing that you can get, and I can't think of the dang name of it. It eludes me. It's gonna bug me. It is, what the French toast is it called? Oh, man, I can't think of it right now. That's okay. It'll come to me. It'll totally come to me, what it should be. It'll totally come to me. Okay. This another one. Ugh, where were you when I needed it? Of course I had sacrifice too. Since this costs me next to nothing to cast. Yeah. Okay. Okay. God, what is the name of that flail? That's okay. We're gonna do this about 2-3 more times, because I still haven't got a tell Eth rune. Did I get a tell that time? Oh, okay, I got a tell, so. Alright, so we're just gonna tell Eth, perfect. Got a Rahl, and another tell rune. So, alright, can I get another Rahl? Can I get a witness? Alright, let's see what this does. This is a 19. Who cares about that? The dex is pretty nice. The only thing about these that are really good is the half freeze duration. So, I guess we'll rock those. And nope. Noper peppers. Noper doper. See this one is strength. I don't need that. And faster cast, definitely take that. We're gonna sell that. Go over here. Put this over here. Perfect. All right. So okay, so one moment here. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Labor where we head to rest. Don't you cry no more. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Hello yourself. Yeah, tell F is what I need. Already got that. See, I think it's a 3-socket. No, it's not the... It can be the Fury, maybe? No. The Fury would be okay, but that's 65. No, it's not that. No. The Malice. Yeah, prevents monster heal, drains... maybe the Malice. If I'm gonna M-tier rune, that would be kinda... No, screw that. I don't want no M-tier. I want no strength. It's kinda sus. And tier L for steel. Which, I guess that would be okay. Like, if I find two more, Oh, I want the black. The black would be alright, too. But the, steel would be on my tier L. Which, do I have a tier L? I mean, if I do, that's great, because... Okay. Tier, and I don't have an L. Heavens no! Alright, so let's run it again. So I have a tier. Just for one, and then I can just run, if I get a Ral, that'd be great. There's methods to the madness, everybody. I promise. Let's put this caster ring away so I don't accidentally sell it or accidentally get rid of it. Yeah, I definitely want to steal. It's not the greatest, but it'll work in a pinch. And if I can get two more... Actually, let me see if she's selling... Two more maces, then I'll just... Yeah, she is. Perfect. How did she know I wanted two more? Oh, yo, she knew it. Okay, so great. And then we can just... We borrow these. I'm tempted to put attack... rating in these and call it a day. But alright, let's go. We just need an L rune. If we get the L, we'll just call it and I won't worry about a row. But wait. I remember I don't have any pots. And if you're watching this, yes, the barb run is a little slower than most. Playing for like almost 2 hours, and I'm on I'm not even at Undariel. Usually you want to go fast in this, but this is not a speed run or nothing like that. This is just me kind of doing what I do, because the problem with the barbarian is it feels like you do got to go slower, because if you don't, you're gonna have a bad time. And that is not even the best. I think the black would be better, in my opinion. The steel is okay, and the strength is okay. The black is kind of, I mean, the steel is kind of, it's not bad. It's just, it is what it is type deal. There's, I mean, there's the, I think the malice would be better. So if I can get the malice, which is if no matter what, I need an L rune. So. I gotta get an L rune. I don't have an L rune. If L, what is it? If L, if. So I either get. So I'll make sure I know that. So I got my stealth. This is Tal F, right? I should probably do it right now so I don't make a mistake. I think it is Tal F. Let's see. Wait. First of all. Can I put it in here? Tal F. That's my stuff. So there's that. So now I just need to get to... Either I get two flails, which is it'll be at 13, or not. So, and I don't want to spend too much time in here because then the experience will kind of die off. I'm level 11, but 12, it'll be Mace Mastery and going from there. So let's do it. And since I'm playing online and I'm not, oh. Okay, guys. Okay. Okay, I appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you for contributing. I appreciate that. All of that is welcome. Borrow that. All right, let's see what this is. Is this the Tome Highlands? Oh, that was a refill shrine. That sucks. Okay. Let's go up this way. Just in case. Yep. I'm more worried about getting ruined worse than anything, so. If I come across a boss group, I'll do it, but. Oh yeah, come on, bro. That Tarjay, we're gonna leave it on the ground. It serves me no purpose. I don't want to waste stuff on that. All right, so I'm noticing hit points are becoming a little bit of a problem. So we're at 45 strength. So we're gonna do all vitality. Set, we're going to do Mace Mastery. Oh, thank you. All right. So. Another Tarjay. Oh, that's a chip ruby. I'm gonna take it, even though I have poison on one and fire on the other. Okay. You mother jerk face. Jerk fast. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna take it slow with this. This will be my last kill, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it due to the fact that I do have to work tomorrow and stuff like that. Normally I would play until I finish an act, but like I said, I'm gonna take this barbarian a lot slower than I normally would. There's no rush for it. Right, mamas? Right. I mean, it is a melee class. Well, we got like two of you poison. Okay. No, nothing. Wait. Nothing. You know, I haven't found any magic find. Gonna leave that them there and run back out. He should be perfect. Okay. Oh, okay, you're not a minion. You're gonna attack me. Okay. Like, I don't know how to get the... keeps running. If you guys don't bring your butts out... Okay. Please. Finally, my first small charm. Is it going to be, like, worth it? Or is it going to be, like... Yeah, we'll say that's worth it. More dex. I am overburdened. And she didn't drop a lick of a ruin. That is unfortunate. How's she not going to drop a ruin? All we need is one more. All right, everyone, that's going to do it for us today. Once again, my name is Trollgun. Peace, love, and tribute. If you like Troll Peon or Barbarian, go ahead and give a thumbs up there. Leave a little like. Leave a little comment. Tell me what you think. I appreciate the love. Peace, love, and tribute. I'll catch you all in the next one. Have a good day.